America is witnessing a shocking social shift as the financial crisis forces millions below the poverty line.
An economic collapse, the likes of which the world has never seen before.
This is going to be worse than the Great Depression.
Riots in the streets as the nation reacts to the shocking developments on Wall Street.
This crisis is a global crisis.
Massive shortages of both food and water as Americans struggle for survival.
When people lose everything, and they have nothing to lose, they lose it.
Brand that looks like a crudely drawn sun.
And they burn the mark into their necks as their way of identifying their own.
Of striking fear into those who cross their paths.
We're calling them scorchers.
These animals have absolutely no regard for human life.
Scorchers.
Is he alive?
Let's go.
We can't leave him.
Jack's not gonna like this. Almost thought about worrying.
We ran into them again.
Scorchers.
7 miles west.
How many?
Half a dozen. They were feeding on some travelers.
No. Just what we need. No! We take in everybody. This lifeboat sinks.
Fine. You're right. Go ahead and shoot him. Jack!
Well now, a member in good standing. Clean him up, feed him, and take him as far as the river.
No, take him inside. Put him in my room for now. Heat up some water. I need you to cut his chain.
The chain stays. Put him in the cellar.
Bring your torch.
Light up that torch, Joe, and I'll cripple you.
As things continue to get worse, fewer and fewer of the National Guard are reporting for duty. Less than a third of the National Guard is reporting for duty, which is why the scorchers can feel free to...
Lacey, this is your house here. But if you want me to run security, don't ever do that to me in front of everyone.
I didn't mean to shame you out there. I'm sorry.
What could we do out there? Just pass on by? We had last winter when we took you in.
A year. That's all.
We don't have to survive. We have to live right. My friend.
My friend. I'm sorry.
Poisoning if we don't go find him.
No, I don't want anyone going out with scorchers around. You hear me? Everyone stays in the house.
No trouble so far.
A crisis like this brings out the best and the worst in people. Some help others survive.
Get all the dead batteries on the chargers. We're going to run the generator in 15 minutes.
Destroy each other with no regard for life.
Right, this is Boost 2. Three hostiles reaching the wood line. Scratch that. 5 hostiles. I repeat. 5 hostiles moving inbound. Bodies over here ASAP.
Are you a bad man?
Are there any good men?
Your fire. They know we mean business.
You seem nice, but
we were trying to escape the city and we were attacked by a group of scorchers and they. My wife and I, they put the mark on me and
made me their prisoner.
But why?
Because I have something they need.
Jack.
Silas.
Semper Fi.
Semper Fi.
Be back.
What day is today?
Sunday.